Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. And today we are going to be making a pouch. We are going to be making it out of a handkerchief. So let's get started. Materials you need are, here I'm taking a zip, and I took this from my old pouch. It will also be available in the stationery shops. And then you need a napkin. Here I'm taking a thick napkin, because the objects which I put in it will hold it and it won't tear. And here I've taken a little furry one. You can also take the normal one. And then you need fabric glue. It's okay if you don't have fabric glue. You can also use a hot glue gun. So I'm going to be showing you both how it works. Okay, so now let's start making it. So here we have the napkin. And all sides are equal. And we are going to do it like this, and we are going to be sticking the zip in middle, but we are going to be leaving some space in between for the zip. So here's my zip, and I'm going to be keeping it like this, and then like this I'm going to be sticking it. So now you can stick it with your hot glue gun, or if you have fabric glue, you can also use fabric glue. So first I'll show you with hot glue gun. We are going to be putting some hot glue gun or fabric glue on the side, so we can stick the napkin. So now like that only, I'll put some glue over here. So it's been done like this. So the glue which is gone inside, I'm cutting it. So now you can see some edges which are extra. Now we are going to be making it straight. So I'm going to cut it with scissors. So now to make sure that the glue will not stay stuck to the bottom part, we are going to be putting our hand in it. It will be a little sticky, but that's okay. So now it is perfect, and now let's start cutting it. So now it will look kind of like this. So now we are going to be sticking the edges. So now I'm going to be showing you it with fabric glue. So now it will look kind of like this. So now we are going to be letting it dry. Okay guys, now that we are done by making the pouch, I'm going to show you mine. So this is how mine look. So the zip is working properly, and I just put some color pencils in it. And I've sealed the side very properly. So you just want to make sure that the glue sticks properly to the zip and the cloth or napkin. And you just want to make sure that the side sealing is nice, or else whatever you put in your pouch, it's going to fall off. So thank you for watching this video, and if you like this video, please give a thumbs up and please subscribe to my channel, and bye.